The gates open, they're up and racing. Hoist of runner running by the realm of in a party outside. East Coquette, the favorite, then comes China Girl. Blondie Batch also in there together with Ideal Gaze. Running second last Gemstone, while Modern Classic is the early trailer. As they run the 3/4 mile distance, it's still Coquette leading the field by 2. Running now in second is China Girl, Blondie Badge sticking in down on the inside. 3 lengths back in 4th, Ideal Gaze following by Hoy Sobrana. Remains second last is Gemstone, and Modern Classic still in behind them. Passing the half mile pole, it's still Coquette leading the field by 2. China Girl remains in second, Blondie Badge is in third. Moving up by the rail now is Hoy Sobrana. And as they reach the last 600, Coquette still in front by 2. Remains in second is China Girl, Blondie Badge, and Hoy Sobrana remains in port. Moving up now on the outside is Ideal Gaze, Modern Classic also getting closer. As they come up towards the final corner, Coquette still in front, maintaining a 2 lengths lead. Hoy Sobrana getting closer on the outside, running by the rail is Blondie Badge. With the last 200 meters of the race, it's still Coquette by 3. And finally, entry number 7, Coquette coming in second. Hoy Sobrana close between Modern Classic and Blondie Badge.